her mouth closed, so I flew her out again. New got that bitch two-tone, it didn't hit your house of kids. I see I can't do wrong, niggas don't get high as this. No rich as fuck, you know that.
Yo. Hey, I got a new camera. I got a new phone, so this camera kind of booty. But I'm finna pull up on this girl, right? I ain't never met her before. I never seen her in person before. I'm just finna pull up on her. I got a damn, it's dark as fuck. I got a Q&A. Well, not a Q&A. I think I got a would you rather or some shit like that. But we just gonna go with the flow. I don't know what the hell I wanna do. But you know me, I'm not nervous. You know what I'm saying? I'm never nervous. You feel me? Never nervous. But I'm gonna show y'all young boys how to conduct yourself with a female you never met before. You hear me? I'm gonna be the upstanding gentleman. You feel what I'm saying? So yeah, y'all gonna see in a little bit. Here, come here. I need to make sure that they think you valid.
No, oh my gosh. I'm scared.
I'd
be scared.
What you scared of?
The camera.
Man, from your Instagram, that ain't what I see.
What?
You ain't scared of nothing.
Uh-huh.
You is not camera shy. You post your face too much to be camera shy. Usually when motherfuckers camera shy, they just post their little body and shit.
Hey guys, it's me and my friend, and this is I didn't realize. But yeah, this is me and my friend, and like gang and this bitch.
Oh, she trying to gang.
We just like, we chilling. Yeah, I didn't take my ticket. Yeah, and we finna do like this YouTube or whatever. This YouTube video. And he don't even got no questions. Like, he just. I'm trying to debate if I should keep these on or on. Say you wanna love me.
She a TikTok.
I am a TikToker. Man.
TikTok fiend, boy.
It's just, you know, I already know, like, you know, they got.
Yeah, right.
I do look the same. Do I look the same?
Actually, to be 100% honest. You be 100% honest with you, bro.
Just be honest. I ain't gonna care.
Just be honest. Pick the phone up. To be 100% honest, bro, you look actually better.
Bruh, tell me why somebody just told me that.
Oh my god, bruh. Ain't nobody told you.
Yes, he.
Yeah, what's the word, YouTube, man? I'm Elijah Burke, bro. I'm back with another video, man. Here I got, I don't know if I want to call her a special guest, but. I got a.
He be playing with me.
I
am a special guest.
Yeah, go ahead and introduce yourself, gang.
My name is
Gang.
Okay, gang. My name is Ariel. This is my gang.
And today we got a truth or dare, kind of spicy. Yeah, y'all know I don't like to do no spicy shit, man. I don't be on no China.
For sure.
You know, I don't be on no China, you know what I'm saying?
We just doing this for fun.
What else would we for?
Right.
So, without further ado, hold on, wait. Make sure you share with y'all. I tell y'all every video who to share it with, bro. If you don't know by now, you need to start tapping in, bro. Y'all know who to share it with, you know what I'm saying? And add with me, like, comment, you know what I'm saying? All
subscribe.
That type of shit. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, but look. Hey, but look, we gonna get straight into it. So, ladies first, you know what I'm saying? I'm a gentleman.
All right, so boom. Yeah. All right, the first question.
There ain't no question. It's either truth or dare.
I mean...
Hey, I got my diary, as y'all know. Give truth.
I got my phone.
Truth, nigga.
Oh, alright, so who was your worst sexual partner and why?
Hold on, wait.
Who was it? Like the name.
Hell nah, I can't do that. Man, I ain't no bitch.
You're not no true YouTuber if you can't like
you right.
Put yourself on the line yeah. for your YouTube channel. Come yeah. on now, let's be for real.
Let's be for real. It was
what's wrong with him?
It was this girl named Serenity. And it was anybody go so there and know. Not Donovan Serenity, I'm talking about the Serenity with the whole deal of shit, y'all know what I'm talking about. I did that in school, I hit her in the library. And she was like the school thought, so it was like 30 seconds. So yeah, that's.
You ready in
30
seconds?
Hell no. Bro, stop playing with me. I ain't never been one of them. But nah, yeah, that's okay. It. You got me for the truth.
Nah, but.
What? Truth or dare?
I'll say truth.
You ever had a sugar daddy?
No, but I would not mind having a sugar daddy.
You lying, bro. So all the shit you post, ain't no nigga ever slid up and said, hey, wanna be my sugar baby for such and such a long month?
Yeah, but like, I ain't never had one. Like, of course they offer to be my sugar daddy.
Oh, you ain't never tapped in?
No, I would be interested.
You know, sugar daddy he's not just paying you for your looks, right? You know, you gotta do shit.
Ooh, oh nah.
See,
nah,
that's what they don't wanna do. Y'all just wanna take pictures
and fly me out, take me out. I see that being like a sugar daddy, but me actually catering to what you want me to do for you, no.
But he giving you thousands of dollars.
I don't care.
Well, you got some pride.
I'd rather.
That's what's up, bro. You got some pride, bro. Mm-mm. I don't feel like you lying though, but whatever. Go ahead, go to this one.
I'm dead ass. But anyways, truth or dare.
Give me a dare. This is my shit right quick.
Alright. Okay, so I dare you to like post an embarrassing picture of yourself. Oh wait, your phone.
Yeah, I'm using my phone.
Damn.
I wouldn't mind doing that anyway.
No, like an embarrassing. Picture.
I wouldn't mind doing it anyway.
Okay, post a pic. Go ahead. We can easily like play it. Like, you can post it. It's too thin dirt. No, I'm just playing. I ain't gonna make it here. Okay, make out with your hand. Like, tongue kiss your hand for like 30 seconds. I'm gonna put on
30 seconds. Hell, give me five.
No.
10 seconds. 30. What about my hair? I don't even think my hair clean.
Will. You gotta make out with a dirty hand. Alright, you're gonna do
20. No, do 10, bro.
Alright, fine. 15.
13. Ready?
Wait.
I gotta show them like I gotta do that. Yeah.
Yes, like actually make out with it like you're making out with a human being, like a real woman. Like, tying her down.
Because I had me a sugar mama. This is how I do my sugar mama. Okay. Ready?
1, 2, 3. Go ahead, you shot.
Come on, alright. Ha! Hell
nah, we gotta start over.
I ain't just finna be over kissing my fucking hand on no freaky creep shit, man. Alright, come on, I ain't no bitch, come on. Ready?
1, 2, 3. Yeah, he pussy. He not even doing it for
you. Yeah, 3.
Oh my god,
my hand. 2. Oh, come on, cause you freaky as fuck, man. You ready? Yeah, bro,
what the fuck? Oh, that's a line.
I ain't
fucking
that shit.
That's a... All right, cool. Fine.
All right. Truth or dare?
Truth.
You ever did something in public?
Yeah.
Spill the beans, shit.
I got here from the back, outside. Because, like, me and my boyfriend, we used to do it a lot. And we was just outside, and like we was on the track, and we just fucked outside, and it was like dark, and nobody was around. But like it didn't really last, like I don't really last. But yeah, we you know, that's what happened. And it was good too. Sorry, Dad.
Yeah, you go.
Oh, shoot the dare.
True.
Alright, tell me something that you don't want me to know. Like, that you wouldn't, like, yeah.
I don't want you to know that. How the fuck am I going to tell you if I don't want you to know?
That's the point. Like, you got to tell me something that you, like, you probably, you wouldn't tell me, like, before or something. Like, it can be anything.
Oh.
Or that you don't want me to know, like, for real. Or that you don't really care for me knowing.
You
want to
choose a different one?
I'm racist.
You racist?
I'm bullshit.
I had raw sex with two girls in one day.
That is sick.
I took a shower, like, I ain't just...
No, that's still sick.
No, I took a shower, though.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't just go out bad. You know what I'm saying? Truth or dare.
Damn. Hey, he young and turnt for real.
I dare you to post me an Instagram story. Main and spam. See, I met her off the spam. Let me see.
Y'all, it look. Can't be nothing too crazy.
This is my spam page.
Cause
I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna post it with a heart. I'm gonna screenshot and post it with a heart.
I'm scared.
Can't you talking about me being pussy? I don't know. Oh yeah, this gonna be the one. Oh shit, okay, I'm trying to screenshot it. Oh yeah, this gonna fuck the suit me, I'm just saying.
Can I just like repost your picture?
No. You gonna lose the hole, but hey.
I don't have holes, I just have my ex that I love.
Oh, well, you gonna, shit. You better spit your game. Hey, I just posted.
They're gonna be like.
Hey, I just posted the first one. I'm on this one now.
And all my family follow me on Earth.
They do?
Yeah.
You better tell them. We was making a YouTube video. Look, this is what I got. Let me show them what I got. Damn, no notifications coming in. Oh, shit. There you go.
Okay.
You can't delete it to open the video over with.
Anxiety. No, just like, all right, fine. Whatever. Fuck it.
All right, just do it. All right, come on. All
right, shoot the dare.
Dare.
I dare you. Let me go to him real quick. Okay. I dare you to prank call someone.
Give me your phone.
From your phone. Oh, wait.
You keep on saying I'm using my phone. Yeah, I got a new phone too. Let me use your phone. I know somebody knows my part.
Okay, what you gonna say? Just prank call someone and just be like, I got a girl pregnant. Or prank call like a piece of place. I don't know. Just prank call anybody and just say some out of pocket shit.
Alright, piece of play. Who I'm calling? I think it's a Chinaman around the corner. Oh yeah! Chinaman near me. They should be open. I think. Is they open? Please be open.
They're not open. They closed.
Be quiet.
Told you. It clearly said
it. Fuck, I need to call. I gotta call the Chinaman. Let me see.
They all closed.
How you know?
It says the closed right there.
Yeah, it is Sunday too. Who open?
Let me see. We finna figure it out.
What the hell? Come on, bro. Hurry up, bro. I got some shit I need to say. I was gonna call the Chinaman people once. Just get to saying all type of racist shit.
They got Harold Stop suit.
Let me see that. That's on the west side. Yep, I know what that is.
No, they closed. I'm talking about the other one.
Oh, yeah, right here?
Oops. Right there.
I think they going in your DM going crazy. Since you posted me. Came out to the world, told everybody you love me. Shit like that, here. And I can't call my brother because this shit goes straight to voicemail. Damn, what's that nigga Vinny number?
Vinny? You talking about Vinny Cub?
Yeah, Vinny Cub. Oh, she talked to my boy.
No,
you
trying to talk to me.
Huh?
You trying to talk to me.
Oh, wait. I'm just going to mute that part out. I don't do that. No. I don't be trying to do that, man.
I forgot we was on camera.
You forgot to delete. You fucking deleted it.
I'm scared. My family on there.
Alright, bet. Alright, come on, fuck it. We gonna give up on it.
You're my spam though.
Yeah, I know. We gonna give up on it. Call this shit, bro.
They gonna be like, who is this? Like,
he fine as fuck. Like,
and then my sisters, they is so funny.
They gonna be like, he fine as fuck, girl. You hit it big. So what they gonna say?
Shit, I mean, you hit something, they probably is.
Truth or dare?
What?
No, I'm just fucking. Truth or dare?
Truth.
You running from these dare.
Cause I'm scared. Like, I literally, like, I'm telling you.
Do you own any sex toys?
Mm-mm. I do not own any sex toys. So.
You for real?
I swear, I don't.
You just a fan.
I told you I'm celibate.
You just a fan. Nigga, celibate is not having sex with a person. Ain't it?
Celibate is not having any type of sexual activity at all. Like playing with yourself and or having sex.
Okay, go on this shit. You just taught me something.
Alright,
Duh. See, I'm with it, bro. Like, I'm really, you know what I'm saying? I really talk my shit.
I dare you to grind on the ground. Like, just grind, like, sexy grind. Sexy grind. Come on! Stop being lame. And I gotta record and post it.
Huh?
Huh?
But that's not a part of the deal, bro. You never said that.
Alright, come on. I'm gonna play some music. Ray, I'm gonna play some music.
Can I just grind on the chair? I gotta get on
the
floor.
No, you gotta get on the ground and like hump like you got my sense with it. Yeah. You see, I'm pussy, like, he not pussy like me, though.
Stop trying to get me to do it. I'm trying to make me feel good about doing it. Oh, shit, bro. All right. Watch out. I'm going to grind right on beat, too. Pull the camera down. Wait. Alright, you ready? Oh yeah, okay.
You is too big to be doing all that. You gotta grind.
Yeah, I know, you know.
Okay, hump the ground.
Hump the ground.
Yeah.
Man, this is a white team target, man. Y'all got me fucked up. These motherfuckers ain't cheap. Y'all got me fucked up.
You is lame as